breaking news just into CNN is that a White House official is telling CNN's Jim Acosta that President Trump's team is reevaluating an interview with the special counsel Robert Mueller in light of the raid on his personal attorney's office and home yesterday. David, a source tells CNN that the news of the Cohen raid has angered the president beyond anything they have ever seen before. Do you think this is a real tipping point?
Yeah, it could be, Don. And in reaction to this news, I have two thoughts. One is that it sort of sounds like the president in other contexts, where if someone does something that he doesn't like, he wants to ratchet it up. China says, oh, we're going to answer your $50 billion in tariffs with $50 billion of our own. Then he answers it with $100 billion, and so it goes. Similarly here, oh, you raid my attorney's office. Maybe now I'm going to float the idea. If this reporting is, as Juliet says, coming directly from the president himself, then I raise you by saying maybe I won't talk to Bob Mueller after all. But the challenge, the political problem for President Trump here is that, as Bob Bennett said in one of your earlier segments, this is not how an innocent person acts when they're comfortable and want to clear their name. If he had no worries about what the results of this investigation, the special counsel's investigation, were, then it would behoove the president just to wait, talk to them, answer the questions. But because there's so much potential jeopardy, we don't know if the president has done anything that ran afoul of the law, but because there's so much jeopardy in terms of his story not matching up with other people that the special counsel has interviewed, I think he's got this problem of wanting to come clean and at the same time not wanting to trip himself.